Lincoln ace Mason Palmieri has stood out amongst his peers this year, leading the Lions baseball team into the playoffs, and he'll be sticking around next year, taking his big right arm down the road to Bryant to play for the Bulldogs. J.P. Smallins has this week's hometown hero.
He racked up the strikeouts while rolling to an undefeated mark on the hill. Lincoln senior Mason Palmieri helping the Lions to the second best record in Division I play.
This season's just been my best year of baseball so far. Personally, I've done the best on the mound as I have the past 4 years. As a team, this is the closest they've been in all 4 years. We all get along with each other, no one has any sort of bad blood, and we're just one big family of brothers. We get the timely hits, we make the plays when we need to, and everything we need to do, we've just done so far.
He's been absolutely fabulous, both on the mound and in the batter's box. He hit over 400. He had 7 wins. He was averaging 10 strikeouts a game. But more importantly, he's been such a great leader for this team. And we have about 4 or 5 freshmen on the team. We have kind of a young group, and he's been a great leader for all of them.
His breakout efforts this season are a result of hard work in the gym and settling into his 6'5" frame.
I definitely put in a lot of more work in the weight room and running, getting myself in the best possible shape. But I think what it came down to was me growing into my size. In the span of a year or so, I gained about 5 inches and 20 or 30 pounds. And I was really awkward for a couple years with that until I finally grew into it.
Mason will have the chance to develop even further over the next few seasons when he heads up the road to Bryant. Steve Owens building a nationally recognized program that's seen many Bulldogs sign pro contracts, a path Palmieri is hoping to follow.
I'm really excited to play for Coach Owens. Everything he's said about me and where I stand with that program is just ideal for where I want to be in college. Playing Division I baseball right down the road from my house, my family's going to be able to come out and see me. It's just going to be awesome. Really excited.
Ceiling is as high as possible. Bryant's got a great program. I know that they've had people drafted. I think that's exactly the route he'll go because of his determination, because of those intangibles. Obviously, very talented kid, so sky's the limit for him.
With your Cardi's hometown sports hero, I'm J.P. Smallins.